Mr. Speaker, we are now in extraordinary times. Extraordinary times because this time our assistance in ensuring peace and stability and the hope of public, the emerging security threats that confront the nation are far more complex today than before. Internally, the country has over the last 4 years grappled with the threats of terrorism, maritime security threats, nation-related threats, and secession threats.